your learning curve as a consultant is extremely steep. Now, I think the idea that as a consultant you have to learn very fast to master your job is almost a legendary one. And I think to many, the idea of working in a stimulating environment is also a very attractive one. But the question is this all true? One fact for sure is that your career progress in consulting is very rapid. Typically, every 2 or 3 years, you get promoted to a new role, and that means you are posed with a new set of tasks and challenges, and you will have to grow intellectually to overcome them. Actually, I really like the video animation because it tells it all. When you join a consulting firm as a junior consultant, you first have to learn the basic capabilities and tools of a consultant. That may mean that at the beginning you get flooded by vast amount of data that you then will need to process in maybe MS Excel and to build an analytical model. But also you have to then find patterns in your data and draw conclusions so that you can present them in a palatable way, maybe in a PowerPoint presentation. And you will have to align yourself well with your client because you may have to interview them, and also they have to understand and accept your results. Also, this whole traveling and working abroad thing, of course, is also totally new to you. After you have learned the basics as a consultant, you probably will soon take on a project management role in which you lead the consultant teams as well as serve as the central point of communication both for your clients as well as for the senior leadership of your team. That means you steer the project operations on the ground, and this is a very exciting role. If you still want to stay with your consulting firm, you will have to grow into a junior partner role. That means that you have to learn selling projects and acquiring new clients. You will also have to archive the knowledge that you have generated for your firm, and from now on, you will serve more than one client at a time. If one day you climb the Olymp of your firm and become a partner, that means that the speed of your daily consulting work will increase even further, because then you will have to manage multiple clients and multiple teams, and you don't anymore travel weekly but daily to different client locations. And if you become a senior partner, you will then lead your firm strategically, you will decide on the career progress and fate of the younger colleagues, and you also get to wine and dine with the CEOs of your corporate clients. And let's not forget that in consulting, every 2, 3, 4 months you start a new project in which you are exposed to a new intellectual challenge that you need to solve. So in comparison to a corporate career, you enjoy a greater variety of tasks and you are also exposed to a higher speed of work. Now there's one caveat that I want to mention though. You technically work 2 jobs, not one, because you work for up to 16 hours, not 8 hours. And that of course means that you also work more and just learn more. So for this single caveat, I rate the statement with just 4 out of 5 stars. I hope your learning curve has been steep. If you want to climb the consulting career ladder successfully, then subscribe to the UN Consulting channel right now and happily like this video. This video is part of the UN Consulting job test series in which I help you find out if you should become a consultant. If you would like to take part in this test, I warmly invite you to check out the test instructions in this video here right now. If you're already in the test, then let's move on to the next video. If you would like to find out why UN Consulting is traveling to ancient Egypt and if everybody can make it a partner in a top consulting firm, then join me in this next video here now.